Move him out!
That should keep them off our backs for a while.